Also new tonight, Glasgow police arrested a man earlier today following an investigation. They say Lawrence Helton was arrested at his residence and charged with one count of sexual abuse with a victim under 12 years old. Glasgow police said in a news release the investigation is ongoing and other charges are pending at this time.